Last week on the Hildebrash Report. Deception, mayhem, murder. It's just another day in the mysterious and depraved world of the Junto Basin cult, led by notorious sociopathic killer Danny Lane Munson. After his 2006 conviction for kidnapping was overturned due to a legal technicality, Munson headed to the bayous of Louisiana, where he founded a radical socio-political group known as the Junto Alliance for Sovereign Justice. But it wasn't long before this simple public activism collective turned into a sadistic cult with deadly intentions. Munson had a falling out with his right-hand man, Eduardo Helles, and on April 19th of 2011, he took Helles' life in gruesome fashion in the isolated woods of Bayou Country. That's when the notorious spree of grisly and ritualistic killings began at the hands of this evil madman and his sect of followers. Munson fled the United States in 2012, but there are still no clues as to his current whereabouts, although sources have speculated that he now resides in the island nation of Cyprus in the Mediterranean. One thing is for sure, as long as Munson is out there, no one will be safe from his ring of terror.